Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. See you guys. Single player mode, of course. We're in the Cap Kingdom. And we're to, of course, collect more power moons. We're literally gonna have to capture a frog. Oh, what's this? All right. In any case, though. Actually, we actually captured her. We actually captured something. And oh, come on, you are kidding me. I'm so close around here, y'all. Yes! Phew! Frog jumping, of course. It's nothing new around here, y'all. Spinning the hat, it had to happen around here, y'all. Hold on, though. Spinning the hat for sure, I can tell you that much. Oh my god. It's easy to say. Oh my god. First one and one. I'm definitely in the run zone around here, y'all. In any case, though, we're back in the Cap Kingdom. Oh my god, that was close. You know, when jumping as a frog, sometimes trying to control this can be difficult. Oh no, oh no. Oh. Chelsea? Because frogs can easily jump incredibly high. Phew. I'm actually gonna, once I stop jumping on this frog, I wanna come over here. Top Hat Tower. Moon shards over the poison. I think is the name of this carbon. And oh my god, this is nerve wracking. Oh! Oh my god. Yeah. Sometimes I really gotta shake that controller real fast here. Otherwise I'm selecting some. Oh my god, look at that right there. That is just really, really bad. Oh! My god, that's... You're kidding me. Phew. And then because I read that, that could have been much worse, I tell you. Garagumba. Oh no! Yes. Right. Yes. Yes, all right. Yes, you got it. Yes. You know what? There's literally a power loom inside the fog. The only way I can capture it is with a pair of Goomba. How many? Let's see. So. Right. So, birds traveling the fog. But I've already had that claimed. For sure, around here. And in the fog pond area, I don't think there's anything else in the fog pond area. I could say that much. I've already cleared a musical note challenge though. But what I do know is that I have yet to claim in the school sign power room. That's exactly what I know. Yep. Told ya. I knew it in that case. I should do it. 25 out of 31. And it's safe to say I actually have only 6 more to go at this point. One bonus area? I mean, 2 bonus areas? And that's Koopa free running. And Koopa free running! When for Kingdom coins, however. I still have some areas I gotta go, like for instance, the inside of Top Hat Tower. Right. We're actually rolling. Oh my god, look at these spinies. Oh! You are kidding me. I'm coming back in this area immediately afterwards. If I fall, it's like a second chance. Oh, oi! Roll on and on. Precision rolling? I think that's it. In this new pipe. Oh my god. Yes! I knew it's precision rolling. Oh my god. Whew. Oi. In that moving type. It's about rolling. Right. Okay. Right, so we have only 4 more power moons left. And we still have 12 kingdom points to go. We have to capture 4 here, y'all. No. Why don't I just press the Z or ZR? My bad, that was totally my fault in this case. Because that wasn't intended to happen by, you know, 860%, I guess I could say. Oh, come on. Oi! Oh, so this is definitely an important zone, I can tell you that much. Oh, only 3 more to go. Three more kingdom points and 4 more power moons. All of them happening at the top of Top Hat Tower. Seriously? In any case though, it's the push block area at the top of Top Hat Tower. The mimic, main gimmick, this area, push blocks of course. Watch these. Oh! Oh my god, that was dangerously close. Right, so... Hey! Right, so... Okay, so inside the push blocks is this power moon right here. It's actually hidden among the push blocks. That was close enough. Oi! No! It's like they literally tried to push me off. Obviously. Bam! Here's the best part. I was literally in the, like, a few meters away from a couple of free running. It's the regular cup, which always comes prior to the master cup. Right. There we go. No! That's a bad dive. From how I saw it. watch this. Bam! Oh! Alright, so, let me see how many... Oh, I literally have one more power moon left, and that's the Master Cup. So that meant I have to win, and I have to win the Master Cup if I want to get it. I can tell you that much, y'all. 3, 2, 1, go! I'm gonna roll. Yes. Ha ha. 31.26. New record. That is awesome right there. And about that, there's all of the power moons and the cap kingdom. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, give this video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. Check out my other content. See you in the next one. Bye. Take care. Peace out. Oh, and by the way, pardon me. Ending in the cap kingdom video. This is absolutely 100% completion. And in the case though, yes. Right. That is absolutely 100% completion for Cap Kingdom. And now he's rearming. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, give this video a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe. Check out my other content. See you in the next one. Right. Take care and peace out.